and keep it locked on the lab. Okay, so check this out. Put your fingers on the record button. Get ready and let go of the button now.